And it's a fantastic legacy. It really is. You know, it's remembering him because obviously the twins were so tiny when he died. They were five months old. Yeah. What age are they now? They must be three.
They're three in December.
They're three in December already.
We're potty training.
Oh, they're so, so beautiful. They're such great kids. And the thing about the charity and the work that you do, they're going to grow up knowing their dad, aren't they, because of that?
Yeah, he's left a huge legacy just within those two. But hopefully they see me, you know, they said, where are you going, Mummy? I said, I'm going to work. I'm going to talk about Daddy, and you know they will grow up and they will know everything, and hopefully they will be as proud and they'll be able to carry on a bit of what I do maybe.
And this charity is just going to get bigger and bigger. I mean, it's amazing. It really is. You think of what you started out, and the aim being you want defibrillators in most as many sports places as you can possibly get them into. Yeah, and awareness. It's all about awareness.
We've covered 75% of rugby league clubs.
That's amazing.
We're aiming for 100, obviously. We've sent out, since winning the award, we've sent out over 100 defibrillators to clubs, schools, communities. People are running marathons for the charity now. They're doing rock climbing. They're doing all sorts, which is what we need, because I can't keep doing what I'm doing. I can't keep giving these grants out to people and helping people without people raising money for the charity.
Of course, because that's what you completely rely on that as well. Yeah. Can I just say as well, take a little bit of time for you.
Yeah,
because you know, you're a mum of two, as we say, the 2-3-year-olds. The work that you do for the charity is amazing, but I really hope you have to promise me that you're actually going to take some time for yourself now and again.
The singing's for me. I'm singing a lot more for other sports and things, which is what I adore, and Danny adored me singing. So
it's for him when you sing?
Yeah, it is.
It is for him.
And there's a deeper meaning when I sing. I hope people hear me sing and think about booking a doctor's appointment.
Yeah. Exactly. There you are in action. There you are. Listen, just keep doing what you're doing. You're amazing.
Thank you
for being such a remarkable Woman of the Year. And of course, we're there today, and we'll see whoever. I don't know how to choose. I'm glad I don't have to choose. Thank you
Thanks
very
for having
much
me.
Indeed.